like from nobody was like, oh, let's go swimming.
I'm drowning.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. Let me take you guys outside. This is a weekend vlog. Today is Friday, 31st. I'm not sure if you guys can see. But today is Friday, 31st March. I actually had an exam today, of course, but we'll see. Good evening. In the spirit of after comed and whatnot, we said to go swimming. Let me catch the sun. My skin is great.
The outfit, I'm wearing my bikini under because I don't want to stress to take it off.
I don't even know where exactly. Yes. I don't even know where exactly you are going to, but you picked out the place. So yeah, let's go swimming. I feel like I've talked too much. They don't need to see me get naked. Wait, is this place very deep?
No.
This is the shallow end, right?
Yeah.
It's not deep.
It's not deep.
It's not deep. Okay, it's not deep.
Yes.
Hey. How deep is your love? Yes, yes.
Today is actually a content day, so let me read you guys the to-do list. I'm doing to-do list and all that. Anyways, first thing I need to do is for deciding my space, which I have done, so check. Then the next thing I need to do is to wash my hair, which I'm about to do now. After that, I'm supposed to pack and preview my outfits just to make sure I like them and they're going well, so I can pack them and then go out to take pictures. After that, I'm supposed to decide on the picture location, which I've done that ever since actually, but okay, it's okay. Then go out and get the pictures. Honestly, you guys don't even see my hair. I have a sewing in and I went swimming yesterday, as you know. So like, you can imagine the chaos. Okay, started to feel bad because I restyled this hair on Thursday and then I went swimming the next day. So make it make sense. So I'm about to go into washing the hair now, like a little sewing maintenance type of thing, so we'll do that very quickly. But before I get started, let me show you guys the products I'm using. Yeah, this is the shampoo I'm using. I actually don't know, I haven't heard anything about it, but it looks familiar. It just looks like it's good, so I decided to get it. It's not expensive at all, it's like about one something, it's not for 2000 actually. For the conditioner, I've been using this for a long time. I'm actually surprised that it hasn't finished yet. This is XHC coconut, which revitalizing coconut water hydrating conditioner. Very, very good. So I'm going to be washing. This is actually my first time trying this out. I watched a couple of YouTube videos and basically I think I can figure my way around washing my hair with the sewing on. So I want to do that to get all that chlorine out of my hair because
no way later, still I fuck my 28th up. 1998, my family had to act with. Oh, the legend. Cap at least six discs and a change it. Back when Boswell and Percy had it active. Couple bishops in the city building mansion. Oh, the reverend. Preaching self-made millionaire status. When we could only eat at Sony's on occasion. After Trina hit, I had to transfer campus. Your apartment out of use is why I waited. Staying with you when I didn't ever have it. Fucking on you when I didn't own a mattress. Working on the way to make it out of Texas. Every night.
I wanted to deep condition my actual hair, but I could not because you know I'm late actually. It's actually kind of dry, a little. Okay, it's not dry, but it's drier than I thought it would be. So yeah, let's do dry. So ideally I'm supposed to put like leave oil or something probably, but I don't have any of that. So I'm just going to be using leave-in conditioner and this spray bottle. So it's mostly leave-in conditioner here, like, and little water. As you can see, it's like kind of thick. I'm going to spritz that lightly over the hair before I dry it again. So now the hair is dry for the most part. So I'm just going to be drying again, this time with a comb to try and straighten it more. Okay guys, so I'm done with the fake hair, so I'm just going to pack it now and then so we can focus on the real, on my actual hair. I'm just going with the same leave-in conditioner spray and just spritz the hair. I don't have any heat protectants, unfortunately. I'm just going to be using a little shea butter. So my heat protectant. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the market, take me off the map. Come this far just to come this far and not be happy.
Okay,
remember that.
You didn't come this far just to come this far.
Alright, you guys. I'm about to flat iron the last piece now. I'm so over it at this point. As you can probably tell, I'm a beginner at this, so yeah. If you want expert advice, I don't think this is the right video for you. I'm going to go over my roots. I think we are good to go now. Time to blend all of them.
Yeah. I saw it on the internet. I don't really know how to confess my love.
Really seem like I wanna test my love. But you don't know how to express my love. So I was saying that you can tell the difference between these two. Although I've not blended this side, but you can tell that this is going back and this is coming like this. This is giving a more unnatural look, if you ask me. I don't know, maybe it's just me, it's just my preference, but I prefer it to look like this, like go back and then come out. So when you're drying anything, when you're using the brush, when you're flat ironing, it's important that you take this piece at the front, take it like this, instead of doing like this, you take it back and then curl it forward, if it makes sense. So I'm just going to do it again so you can see me. You see that? That's hang time. That's why Americans pay. Gonna do. All right you guys, so I'm practically done. I want to bring this got to be glue spray. Hold on, let me get it. All I know is hit them all to see what damage I can do. I give you the world, but there's other planets too. And I need someone to be patient with me, someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be, but deep down I think about you all day, mommy. Finished. Look, I think it looks good. I figured you guys couldn't see the ends that long because I was sitting and yeah, I've just been very uncomfortable. This is what the hair is looking like. As a bonus, I'm going to show you guys how I time my head to sleep at night because I'm not just going to sleep like that. So, the first thing, the very first key essential thing is that you have to keep your edges tight. You have to keep the edges laid. And this is what I use. I just use this like satin scarf thingy. So I'm just going to wrap it around. Okay, so not at the back, obviously. I know I'm a pitbull, but darling, you know me. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Alrighty, so the next step is take a satin scarf and wrap it over the head like so. So I'll just take this end. Take my bonnet. So yeah, that's literally it. And then I can go to sleep, I can do whatever I want. So yeah, that's the end of this section of the video. Thank you. Hey guys, so change of plans. Yeah, I didn't go to take pictures again today because I'm very tired. Like the swimming from yesterday knocked me out completely, and then doing my hair today took a lot of energy that I didn't expect it to take, you understand? So I'm going tomorrow instead. So it's Saturday. I'm just going to spend the rest of the night editing my YouTube for my YouTube video, and then yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Alrighty, you guys, I'm not sure why I look weird, but yeah, okay, so I want to show you guys the first outfit. I'm trying to take three outfit pictures. This is the first one, this purple hoodie on the back. Then the confusion now is the jeans. Yeah, I don't know if I should go for a skinny fit or a baggy fit. But anyway, it's going to help me decide. So I'm just testing out both of them. What do you guys think?
I'm back, Daddy.
Yeah, both fine, but I like the way that one went out to you and snatched you. But yeah, both fine.
This with the cargo pants. What do you guys think?
You say this one.
No. No, I just thought of it. It's those three options I had in mind.
Okay.
You still prefer the skinny one,
yeah.
I'm sorry, I realized I didn't show you guys the shoes. These are the shoes. They're like purple Nike Air Force Ones. Yeah, let's go with the purple hoodie. And then this is the yellow bag. Yeah, purple and yellow.
Accessories.
I don't really know. Okay, for the rings, I know that this purple and yellow rings will go. So it's going to be a whole vibe. You know what I mean? Like, I should wear glasses. I think it's a vibe. It's not the headband. You know? I think this is. The next outfit, just this oversized t-shirt, these shorts that I bought from Go Sony, this bag, I saw a picture on Pinterest, and then these shoes, Jordans, that I have had for a while now. I feel like these shoes just bring everything together. I don't know how I should put it on the camera, but can you guys see the sneak? Oh my god! I'm not going to hold you guys. Today is Monday. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I know I was supposed to go yesterday, but somebody slid me. So now, thankfully, we don't have class today. Thankfully, because I was already getting depressed yesterday because our class rep did this whole April Fool. I don't know what's so funny. He did this April Fool that we have class today. So I was already so dejected because I didn't go take pictures yesterday. So that means I would have had to wait for another week because I wouldn't want to go within the week and miss school because we're just starting a new posting and you get the gist. Only for me to discover that it was a joke. I'm like, oh, okay, thank God. So yeah, this is Monday. Guys, don't procrastinate. Don't be like me. Don't be like me. But sure, let me take off these glasses because I can't see you guys properly. So these are the gold neck. Matter of fact, let me put it on. I actually really want to practice my posing because a lot of times I find that like when I go to take pictures, I'll be so excited and then I go there and it's not turning out how I want it to look. And sometimes it's like the person taking it, yeah, and or maybe the lighting is not bad, but most of the time, a good number of the time, it's me that's not posing right. And then I get frustrated and then I regret even coming out to take the pictures. But anyways, I'm going to try and practice posing like how I want to. The issue is I don't have a mirror inside this room. We have a mirror in the bathroom, but anyway, it's showering at the moment. And I don't want to go outside so that the whole world that is passing the hallway will not see me and say, oh, she's good. My memory has been dramatic. But yeah, oh, it looks so good. It looks good. So yeah, the neck piece, this glass, it's, the headband won't be there. So yeah, let's just erase that one from your mind. Oh, earrings. I laid out my jewelry like this. And oh my god, just look at how cute. Just look at how cute. Okay, so for this orange fit, I think I'd go with these earrings. They are actually, looks like they would be a good fit. Yeah. This is the last outfit. This dress, you guys have seen this dress in, I think, the end of posting vlog. This is what I wore out that night. But I've been meaning to take pictures with this dress and I just never had the opportunity to. So yeah, what better time, because I really want to take pictures with a dress, like something a little bit more classy. Although this isn't really classy, to be honest. This is more like a, okay, classy, edgy, because of the nature of the dress. It's like a, I don't know, to me it looks like a cargo dress. I mean, it has a hoodie thing at the back. Not everybody will get it, but immediately I saw this dress, I wanted it instantly, and that's all that matters. So yeah, let me actually start getting my makeup done, because now it is 12:04, like, and I need to be out of here by 2, and I have to get my makeup on. I have to get my makeup done then, and I'm filming that. I think I'm filming that because I want to like do a voiceover over it, you know, something like that. Then I also want to film a get ready with me for the purple hoodie outfit for IG or TikTok, because I'm, you know, trying to be consistent. Can you guys see me? I don't think the camera is in just, but see. Can you guys see the details? I don't know, I think this shoe looks like, it looks sporty, edgy as well, and I think it just matches the vibe of the dress. So this thingy by the side, I just think it looks so cute. Anyways, I'm going to be doing a collective haul of everything I've been getting lately, so I'm going to show you guys everything in that video. Okay, so we are finally on our, it is 3:16, and that's my fault. We're finally on our way to the stadium. We are taking the pictures, and this is my photographer of the day. Something's telling me you never had a shopping spree in New York. Alright, you guys, so we just arrived at the stadium. A lot has happened. I forgot my shoes, for example. I forgot my shoes.
I told you how to tackle the situation.
I beg you.
Didn't I?
Either way, so this girl said for our time for 2 hours.
No,
it's yeah, like DHL.
Myself.
So, anyways, I've requested a boat. So, like, the boat guy is going to bring the things to meet us here at the stadium. But we just got to the stadium. Then, to even find the place, because I've been to the stadium before, like, actually exactly a year ago, April last year, to make content. It was like a collaboration with me and Diary of a Fashionista. So, but I was not trying to find the exact place that we took the picture, and man, it just wasn't, I don't know. So we just said, let us drop at any random place. So here we are. I see the stadium. It's so beautiful and peaceful. Oh my god.
No,
I see. Waist is not showing itself.
Put your bag. You know it's covering the bag.
That leave this hair in front.
Okay, I'll take a bit. No, leave me in front.
I don't want to buy visits. She gave me a vibe, it was part of my sickness. It's looking like you need me now. I know you wanna see me down. Wishing you can meet me now.
So, I don't take any personal pictures. Yeah, mad, and you killed it. Guys, you too.
I know.
Let's have your content. Your content creator. No, they are really nice. I think they are the nicest pictures I've ever taken in my life.
Uh-huh.
No, I'm serious.
Watch me.
No, I'm not wearing you. As you can see, I'm changing to the second outfit. You guys don't even know the half of the things you have been through inside me.
That man.
Just like content creator in Nigeria, actually. Because why did you get someone come to us and tell us to pay 10k? Because we are snapping the stadium.
He did do it. No, man.
Find them. So guys, this is where we are taking the pictures. There exactly. You're going to see the pictures on... No, you won't see it on IG. I think I will insert it here. But we're about to take the second set of pictures now. This is my photographer, Per, the baddest in the game.
Nana, what's your name? What's my name? What's your name? If you love me, eh?
What's up, guys? It is like much time later. I'm now back in the hostel.
Yes.
But actually, before now, I went to see my friend,
okay.
Atika, at her house. Child, I am so tired. Overall, the content day was good. It was okay. A lot of things went wrong, actually.
Yeah, I think.
Like I forgot my shoe. Irene, her big mouth, not allow me to vlog. No, I'm joking. Don't worry. Lots of things were going to go wrong. Like, I forgot my shoe, if you guys remember. And I had to, like, use boats to bring it to me at the stadium. Then, I also didn't get to shoot the last outfit, which was the gown. Which, I mean, I saw it coming because I went out late. I mean, I left the hostel by, like, 3, past 3. What was I expecting? Did you get? And then, I was also struggling to find sunlight because, again, we were late. So, it was just a lot of things, but... Overall, I'm actually very, very grateful for how it turned out. Like, the pictures I did get were really fine. Like, and your nose, my angles. Which is surprising because, I don't know, like, this is the first time somebody has taken pictures of me. And, like, I like the pictures. Like, you can see that the person took the picture to suit your body. She gets, like, other times people just take, they take rubbish. And I just feel like crying at the end of everything. But... I'm actually really happy with the outcome. I'm actually also very tired. Medicine and surgery posting starts tomorrow! Just kill me, okay? So now I have to take my makeup off. I have to, like, basically prepare to sleep because it's kind of like the first day of school ish. Well, honestly, I'm just tired, but I'm going to just take my makeup off. Try and unpack my stuff and go to bed. I tried to vlog as much. Oh yes, I also forgot to tell you guys that they disturbed us in the stadium. Even after that security guy, did I tell you guys that the security guy asked us to pay 10k to snap? Even after that, there was this other guy that now came along while we were taking pictures, and he wasn't a security guy, but he was like, oh, we're not allowed to snap here, that people are not even allowed to jog there, that we should leave. Guys, creating content in Nigeria is so hard. It is such a hassle. Like, I went through a lot today. So I transferred 2k to the first security guy. Then there are these two other security guys that we met on our way, like when we're already done, kind of. We're waiting for our boat to come and get us at the stadium. Those ones were actually really nice. Just asked us for mineral, money for me. I just sent them like 500 because I don't even have cash. So I just transferred 500. Surprisingly, is any bank choose to work today? Wow, what a miracle. Anyways, just send them that money and I don't know, I just did it for like future because I feel like I want to be going back to the stadium to take pictures from time to time because I actually really like the environment there. It is so like picture friendly. So I just like, it was like, I'm sowing seed for the future because when next I come, they should better know my face to get that kind of thing. So yeah, that's why I did what I did. Overall, it was a very, very productive but busy day. And yeah, I'm not mad at it. Thank you for watching this vlog. I hope you enjoyed watching and I'll see you guys in the next video. Remember to subscribe, like, comment, share. Bye.